We believe in one God, God the Father, from the Creator, Creator heaven and earth, and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father for all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of oneness of the Father, by one of the true made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us as much as Father, suffered and was buried, on the third day rose from the dead. According to the scriptures, he ascended to the heavens, he sits at the right hand of his Father, and is coming again as glory, to judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Lord, giver, receives from the Father, with the Father, and the Son, and worship and glorified, who spoke by the prophets, and the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, we confess from baptism for the remission of sins.
We look for the resurrection of the dead.
Absolve me, my brethren, pray for me and forgive me. Speech and all the thoughts of the mind is the richness of your gifts, O our Master. For that which you have hidden from the wise and understanding, you have revealed to us, little children. And those things which prophets and kings have desired to see and have not, the same you granted to us who are sinners, that we may serve it and be purified thereby. When you established for us the economy of your only begotten Son and the hidden mystery of this sacrifice, which has neither the blood of the law nor the righteousness of the flesh round about it. Rather, the lamb is spiritual, and the knife is verbal and intangible. This sacrifice which we offer unto you, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind. Purify our lips and free our minds from all carnal pollution, and send to us the grace of your Holy Spirit, and make us worthy to greet one another with a holy kiss.
Pray for perfect peace, love, and holy apostolic kisses.
Lord have mercy.
That without falling into condemnation, we may partake of your immortal and heavenly gift in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Greet one another with the holy kiss. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Yes, Lord, who is Jesus Christ, the Son of God, hear us and have mercy upon us. of our Lord are standing with the trembling, looking toward the east, let us attend.
Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Saint Mary, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. We worship you, O Christ, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, for you have risen and saved us. A mercy of peace, a sacrifice of praise.
Lord, be with you. Of truth, being before the ages and reigning forever, who dwells in the highest and looks upon the lowly, who have created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is therein, the Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, by whom you have created all things visible and invisible, who sits upon the throne of his glory, and who is worshipped by all the holy powers.
You who are seated, stand
before whom stand the angels, the archangels, the principalities, the authorities, the thrones, the dominions, and the power.
Look towards the east.
You are here, around whom stand the cherubim full of eyes and the seraphim with six wings, praising continuously without ceasing, saying,
Bos homin.
The cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, Holy, holy, holy Lord of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your holy
Oh.
and placed us in the paradise of joy when we disobeyed your commandment. By deception of the serpent, we fell from eternal life and were exiled from the paradise of joy. You have not abandoned us to them, but have always visited us to holy prophets. And in the last days, you manifested yourself to us who were sitting in darkness and the shadow of death. Through your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and Savior Jesus Christ, whom of the Holy Spirit and of the Holy Virgin Mary. Of salvation, he granted us birth on high through water and spirit. He made us unto himself a congregation and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who are in the world, and gave himself up for our salvation unto death, which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our many sins. He descended in the wounds of the cross. Ascended to heaven and sat at your right hand, O Father. He has appointed a day for recompense on which he will appear to judge the world in righteousness. Give each one according to his deed.
According to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sin.
Have clothing on Ephraim by Nishtim, Mysterion, and 30 metres of east, and Sejvarati Fibmo, Haitonchem Bikusmo. Or blemish, bless the life giving.
We believe that this is true. Amen.
to his own holy disciple and saintly apostle, saying, Take, eat of it, all of you, for this is my body, which is broken for you and for many, and will be given for remission of sin. This do, remembrance of me.
This is true.
صابد ابن الثطويب والخنور ابن مؤمو اطاب شبه مول is shed for you and for many to be given for the remission of sin is no in remembrance of concerning everything and in everything.
Worship God. God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, we worship you. Oh, 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 oh.
With us attend the Amen.
And send down from your holy highest and from your prepared mansion and from your boundless bosom and from the throne of your kingdom of your glory, the Paraclete, your Holy Spirit, who is the hypostasis, the immutable, the unchangeable, the Lord, the giver of life, who spoke in the law and the prophets and the apostles, who is in every place, who fills every place, yet no place can contain, who by his own glory, according to your good will, works sanctification upon those whom he loves, not as servants, who is single in his nature and manifold in his working, the fountain of divine graces, was one essence with you, who proceeds from you, the companion of the throne of the kingdom of your glory, with your only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior, King of us all, Jesus Christ. Upon us and upon your servants, upon these precious gifts which have been set forth before you, upon this bread and this cup, that they may be sanctified and changed.
I believe, amen.
And this bread be mixed into the holy body of Christ.
I believe, amen.
Of his new covenant.
Again I believe, amen.
God and saving King of us all, Jesus Christ.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Partake of him, of them, faith without searching, love without hypocrisy.
Lord, have mercy.
Perfect patience, firm hope. Faith and watchfulness, health and joy.
Lord, have mercy.
Renewal for soul, body, and spirit. To your holy name.
In
the blessedness of eternal life and incorruption, forgiveness of sin.
Lord, have mercy.
Lost the bound, save those who are in distress. Comfort the faint-hearted.
Lord, have mercy.
Raise the fallen, confirm the pride.
Kyrie eleison.
Return those who have strayed away, bring them all into the way of your salvation.
Lord, have mercy.
Bring them with your people, we to redeem us from our sins.
Kyrie eleison.
Only to redeem us from our sin, guard us and cover us in all things.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Make us all worthy, our Master, to partake of your holies unto the purification of our souls, our bodies, and our spirits, that we may become one body and one spirit, and may have a share and inheritance with all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning, Remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only holy, Catholic and Apostolic Church.
With the peace of the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church of God.
Lord,
this which have acquired yourself with the precious blood of your Christ, keep her in peace with all the Orthodox bishops who are in her. For most remember, O Lord, our blessed and honored Father, the Archbishop, our Patriarch, Papa Avatavadoros.
Pray for our High Priest, Papa Avatavadoros II, Pope and Patriarch and Archbishop of the great city of Alexandria, and for all our Orthodox bishops.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who rightly divide the word of truth with him, grant them unto your holy church to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, the Orthodox Higumens, priests and deacons.
Pray for the Higumens, priests, deacons, subdeacons, and seven orders of the Church of Zion.
Lord, have mercy.
And all the servants and all who are in virginity and the purity of all your faithful people, remember, O Lord, to have mercy upon us all.
Have mercy upon us, O God, the Father, the Pantocrator.
Remember, O Lord, the salvation of this your holy place and every monastery of our Orthodox Father.
Pray for the safety of the world and of the city of ours and all cities, this island and monasteries.
Who dwell therein in God's faith, graciously accord, O Lord, to bless the air of heaven, the fruits of the earth, the waters of the river, the seeds, the herbs, the plants of the field this year.
Pray for the air of the heaven, the fruits of the earth, the rising of the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, the plants of the field, that Christ our God may bless them, bring them to perfection in peace without harm, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
To their measure according to your grace, give joy to the face of the earth. May its furrows be abundantly watered, fruits be plentiful. Prepare it for sowing and harvesting. Manage our lives as deemed fit. Bless the crown of the year with your goodness for the sake of the poor of your people, the widow, the orphan, the traveler, the stranger, and for the sake of all of us who entreat you and seek your holy name. For the eyes of everyone wait up on you. For you give them their food in due season. Deal with us according to your goodness. Oh, you give food to all flesh. Fill our hearts with joy and gladness, that we too, having sufficiency in everything, always may abound in every good deed.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember, O Lord, those who have brought unto you these gifts, those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought. Give them all the heavenly riches.
those holy and precious gifts, our sacrifices, and who have brought them.
Lord,
O Lord, is the command of your only begotten Son that we share in the commemoration of your saints. Graciously accord, O Lord, to remember all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Our holy fathers, the patriarchs, the prophets, the apostles, the preachers, the evangelists, the martyrs, the confessors, all those spirit of the righteous perfected in the faith. Most of all the pure, full of glory, ever virgin, holy Theotokos, Saint Mary, who truly gave birth to God, the Lord, and St. John, the forerunner, baptist, and martyr, St. Stephen, the archdeacon, and proto-martyr, the beholder of God, St. Mark, the evangelist, the apostle and martyr, the patriarch, St. Severus, our teacher, discourse, St. Athanasius, the apostolic, St. Peter, the holy martyr and high priest, St. John Chrysostom, St. Theodosius, St. Theophilus, St. Demetrius, St. Cyrillus, St. Basil, St. Gregory, the theologian, St. Gregory, the wonder worker, St. Gregory, the Armenian, the 318 assembled at Nicaea, the 150 at Constantinople, and the 200 at Ephesus, our righteous father, the great Abba Anthony, the righteous Abba Paul, the three saints, Abba Macarian, all the children, the cross-bearer, our father, Abba John, the Higamin, our righteous father, Abba Bishoy, the perfect man, the beloved of our good Savior, our father, Abba Paul of Tamone, Ezekiel's disciple, my lords, the Roman fathers, St. Maximus and Matthews, the 49 martyrs, the elders of Shahid, the strong St. Abba Moses, John Cam, the priest, our father, Abba Daniel, the Egumen, our father, Abba Isidore, the priest, our father, Abba Bachum of the Koninian, Theodore, his disciple, our father, Abba Shnut, the Shemered, right, and Abba Visa, his disciple, our father, Abba Abraham, the Bishop of Fayum and Giz, and all the choir of your saints, through whose prayers and supplications, have mercy on us all and save us for the sake of your holy name, which is called upon us.
Recite the names of our holy fathers, the patriarchs, who have fallen asleep. O Lord, repose their soul and forgive us our sins.
May their holy blessings be with us. Amen. Glory to you, Lord. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Lord, repose them.
Of joy in the region of the living forever in the heavenly Jerusalem, in that place And we too who are sojourners in this place, keep us in your faith and grant us your peace. And do
Father Adam and his children to paradise.
He buried us with himself, and through his death he abolished the power of death, and on the third day Christ is risen from the dead. Tell my brethren to go to Galilee, and there they will see me. Be Irish young, Lusavia, Besite, Volchene, Devil, Abesker, Kerem, be oining, Evoler of Embiam of Amphishin, Novine, Yomim, Faiso, Genem, Moemus. Je Christos anesti ak nekro eternal life. He breathed into the face of his holy disciples and saintly apostles, saying, receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are written.
Kyrieleison, Kyrieleison, Lord, have mercy.
O amen and son, amen, O vision of him, of him, so when I'm in Beviotin, a hot was a four benign in Bibaracleton, be a pneuma, and that he met me, am every teen, Hallas in a room. After 40 days, he ascended to the heaven and sat at the right hand of his good father. Send us the Paraclete, the Spirit of Truth, in the likeness of tongues of fire. Hypocrisy, that with a pure heart we may dare with boldness without fear to entreat you, O God, the Father who art in heaven, and pray our Father who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil one. Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thine is the kingdom and the power of the Lord. Jesus,
Kyrie, Ecclesiate.
Church of God, which exists from one end of the world to that, remember, Lord, life and keeping His Holiness Papa to others, the second keep from many us from long years and peaceful times, fathers and metropolitans, our father, the bishops, my father, the Higumins, my father, priests, my brethren, the consecrated deacons and deacons, and the board of deacons, and all the youth, the servants, all the children, the parents, the sick, heal them. Those who are traveling, bring them back home safely. Those who are sad, console them. Those who are reposed, who have departed, repose their souls, each one by his name, each one by her name. Everyone who asks us to remember them, those who are in our minds, those not our minds, those who are being persecuted, those who are going through difficulties, O Lord. Those of no one else to pray for them, except our prayers, fasting, confession. Help us, O Lord, live according to the walk in the Spirit, O Lord. Abound in every good deed, O Lord. Our church, O Lord, project in her needs, O Lord.
Save the man, and with your Spirit and the fear of God, let us attend.
Amen. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
The peace is the Holy Zohar for the Holy. Blessed be the Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, sanctification is by the Holy Spirit. Amen.
One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son, one is the Holy Spirit.
Yon tim yon soma ke malithinon Iso Christo to you to Theo Emo on your only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, took from Our Lady, the Lady of us all, Holy Theotokos, Saint Mary, made one with divinity, without mingling, without confusion, without alteration, and confessed with confession before Pontius Pilate, he gave it up for us upon the holy wound of the cross, for his own wound for us all. Truly, I believe that his divinity parted not from his humanity for a single moment, nor a twinkle of an eye. Even for us for salvation, remission of sins, and eternal life for those who partake of Him. I believe, I believe, I believe that this is true. Amen.
I believe that it is true and true. Amen. Pray for us and for all the Christians who set us concerning them. Remember us in a house of the Lord. The peace and love of Jesus Christ be with you. Sing hallelujah. Pray for the worthy communion, for the immaculate heavenly and holy mysteries. Lord, have mercy.
Holy Communion must be prepared.